Yeah, because our game, I think we moved well without the ball, and we moved well, we moved the ball well as well, and that's of course the basis of our game. And overall, we created chances and were mobile, and the speed of our game created problems for Stoke, and we took advantage of it.
Do you think Sanchez seems to be getting even better?
Look, the better the team plays, the more he's involved in the game, because we attacked a lot, you know. We're a very offensive team today. And he is confident. I think he's another... With Giroud, we can be direct with him. We can be a bit more running at people. So there's a good combination offensively.
Is it his courage as much as anything else? Because it seemed like quite a physical first half at times, but he never goes missing.
Yeah, it's when you play at home, you know, our pitch is perfect. Even in winter, we can move the ball well. When you have so many technical players on the pitch, it is an advantage for us. And... what was for me important is that you kept a good concentration to play the game we want to play, and as well that you kept a clean sheet at the back. But overall, I must say everybody played well. The only negative today is that we lost another defender, an experienced defender with a dislocated shoulder. And that gives us, of course, a problem, because it's at the back. On the experience front, we are already short. It didn't look bad from outside. I have to watch it again.